What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the YouTube channel. Today we'll be doing verse 6 of 3rd John using the memorization technique. So first we're going to start with verses 1 through 5 all together. 1. The elder, to my dear friend Gaius, whom I love in the truth. 2. Dear friend, I pray that you may enjoy good health and that all may go well with you, even as your soul is getting along well. 3. It gave me great joy when some believers came and testified about your faithfulness to the truth, telling how you continue to walk in it. 4. I have no greater joy than knowing that my children are walking in the truth. 5. Dear friends, you are faithful in what you are doing for the brothers and sisters, even though they are strangers to you. Maybe. Let's get to it. Yes. So just like before, we're going to do a meditation on the scripture, highlighting, circling, noticing any verbs or descriptors, whatnot. Then we'll go into reading it out loud 10 times, listening to it 10 times, writing it 10 times, and then saying it 10 times. And then we'll do at least 2 times, saying it all the way through from 1 to 6. So.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, so I just finished everything. I'm going to recite verses 1 through 6 all together. You're welcome to do it with me to practice. I'm doing NIV version. 1, the elder, to my dear friend Gaius, whom I love in the truth. 2, dear friend, I pray that you may enjoy good health and that all may go well with you, even as your soul is getting along well. 3, it gave me great joy when some believers came and testified about your faithfulness to the truth, telling how you continue to walk in it. 4, I have no greater joy than to hear that my children are walking in the truth. 5, dear friend, you are faithful in what you are doing for the brothers and sisters, even though they are strangers to you. 6, they have told the church about your love. Please send them on their way in a manner that honors God. Boom. Okay, so we'll do verse 7 tomorrow. See ya. Thank you.